What's going on, guys? SHOT Show 2024 here at the Radian booth. They have a bunch of new stuff. They got a Ramjet for the 365. Yep. They got a bunch of different Guardians for other optics now. And Alex is going to take a minute to walk us through it. Take it away, man.
Awesome. Well, thank you for having us. Thank you for stopping by. We got some really cool products. Super excited about. Starting with the Guardian system, we are expanding our Guardian line a little bit. As you guys know, we started with the RMR and the EPS, but we are expanding that a little bit to some of the more holosuns, the competitions, 507s, 407s, and even the Trigicon RCR.
407 comp's one of my favorite optics.
Yeah.
How large it is, so it's cool to see that the Guardian there.
Yep, so got the new Guardians for some of the new holosuns. Really excited for that. And then moving over to some of the 365s, making some new accessories for, you know, 365 and the macro modular systems. Moving the afterburner over into this system here, accompanied by back straps and magwells and magazine base plates on there. So I'm super excited to kind of have some products that take the 365 to the next level here.
Gotcha. So much how you guys did Ramjet afterburner combos. Are they going to be able to buy Ramjet afterburner, magwell? Is it going to be a combo deal? Is it all going to be separate?
It's not going to be a combo deal quite yet. Okay. Maybe in the future, something like that might happen. But right now, these are all sold individually. So you can pick and choose which products that you want to change over.
When's the 365 stuff going live?
365 stuff is the afterburner, barrel, and compensator is shooting for April.
Okay.
There. And then some of the other back straps and magwells is shooting for Q2.
Okay, cool. And then as far as our Guardians, this stuff, when's that coming?
Q2 as well.
Okay, cool. And then do we have a price point yet?
Yes, so we do have a little bit of a price point here. So for the afterburner and Guardian, this is going to stick with the $389.95 price point here.
Okay.
So that's going to stay consistent with your 19s and 17s as well. Back strap and magwell is going to be $149.95.
Okay.
And then the base plate is going to be $69.95 for two.
Gotcha. And added weight, this is all, what, 70-75?
Yep.
Nice. So you're getting that weight back there, kind of balances it out really well. Is there going to be, is it only with the X Macro? Like, I know they came out with the new metal grip. Is it compatible with that, or?
Not that we have, actually, you know what, it's not something that we've tested so far. But right now with this standard Macro grip, it does have the dovetail system underneath here. So that makes it so it's easy to slide off the grip, slide your back strap on.
Any of you out there watching, if you got one of the AXGs, let us know if there is a dovetail back strap, because then if it is, most likely it's going to work. But again, somebody will have to test it. But I'm stoked to see these come out, man. Like, my Radian Ramjet afterburner combo setup's one of my favorite builds, and to see you guys move it in other platforms. Are there any plans for other guns, M&Ps?
Right now, there's a few other things kind of being thought about, nothing concrete yet, but as we continue to kind of grow our afterburner line, we're going to start touching upon some of the popular guys out there.
Awesome. Sweet. Yeah, man, so I'm definitely excited to see this in the 365 lineup. Hopefully, as you were saying, maybe some things get planned for other Radian Ramjet afterburner combos for other guns on the market, but I appreciate you taking the time, dude. Thank you. All the new stuff from Radian. I'm really stoked on, guys. Definitely check them out, and again, dude, thanks.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.